Hi, and thanks for watching. If you've integrated Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central with Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Sales, you might have experienced conflicts when you synchronize data. There are several things that can cause conflicts, but some common causes are when a coupled record is deleted in either Business Central or Sales, but not in both of the business apps, or when someone changed a record in one business app and someone else made a different change to the same record in the other business app. Let's take a look at how to resolve this type of conflict. In Business Central, we'll open a customer card where we have a conflict. The card displays a notification that tells us there's a problem. We'll click Details to open the Coupled Data Synchronization Errors page, where we can see what the problem is. We can hover the pointer over the error message to display the full text. Okay, now let's go fix the problem. We'll go back to the Role Center and choose the Coupled Data Synchronization Errors tile to open the Coupled Data Synchronization Errors page. This is where we'll fix the sync problems. If we have several errors to fix, we can sort them to make it easier to multi-select and resolve more than one error at a time. It looks like we have a couple of cases where a record was deleted in Sales for some reason. To fix that, we can recreate the records in Sales by choosing Restore Records. Now let's look at the two where changes were made in both business apps. We'll choose Synchronize to show the full message. We'll go ahead and update the data in Sales with the data from Business Central. And that's it. We've just scheduled the integration job to update the data. Let's go ahead and verify that the jobs are scheduled. We'll return to the Role Center and then open the customer card. We'll choose Navigate, Dynamics 365 for Sales, and then Synchronization Log. We can see that the record was modified, which is what we expected. Thanks for watching. We hope this video has helped shed some light on how to resolve conflicts when you synchronize data between Business Central and Sales.